What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to WWE 2K18 Universe Mode. This is SmackDown Week 5. Let's get it rolling.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is SmackDown. Coming to you ringside from Denver, more than 5,000 feet above sea level, where these Colorado fans are ready to roll. All that incredible WWE action is coming up next, so call a friend and meet us on the other side. And what a lineup on this card.
And here we go, getting
his
the
fatal four-way
show
matchup
started
is up next,
with a fatal four-way between
charts.
Ultimate Warrior Brock Lesnar, Big Show,
like
and Finn
fatal
Balor.
Four-way.
What a hell of a way to start off the show, and we are playing as the big man. And I'm not too fond of slow characters, so we'll have to see how this goes. I also don't have the best luck in fatal four-way matches, so more than likely gonna lose, but I will try my damnedest. Here we go, the destruction of the Big Show. All these big names in here, and my big ass over here in the corner wondering what the hell to do.
Oh,
I got the champ first, the champ coming after me. I completely forgot the Ultimate Warrior was a champion. There we go, hit your signature on your warrior. How do you like that, big boy?
And this arena has hosted everything from basketball to hockey to even the cross, but they have never seen anything like they're about to to witness here in this matchup.
Oh, God. Oh, the slam to the big man just picking me up like I'm nothing.
You know, Cole, this could be a career-defining moment. It's not just one
competitor. Ow. My back. My big ass back. Oh, Jesus.
He can handle him there, and then some. Finn Balor here.
I do believe Warrior is indeed one of the most strongest characters in the game. There we go. Putting the Warrior down. Come here, Lesnar. Man, don't fuck. Uh-oh.
We're talking about an animal.
Who's dominated every level of competition he's ever had. Ow. Oh, shit.
Tear an opponent to shreds until there's nothing left.
Oh, my big ass back. Oh, Jesus. And I can't reverse. Lesnar gonna toss me now. Good. Lesnar and Warrior just throwing the Big Show like he's nothing. Look, both of their health is still in green, and me and Balor, I am. In, you can see the red on mine. Balor over here, you can almost see the red in his health.
Man, Ultimate Warrior plays the game as good as anybody. Byron Brock Lesnar is a destroyer. It's that simple. The beast is a physical specimen like we've never seen before.
After the demon.
And we'll never see again. Look, there's no need for long-winded analysis.
Sorry,
here.
The extraordinary man that can do extraordinary things. Isn't that what he says these days? Here we go. Let's slam the champ.
Oh. How the heck do you get up from there?
All right, let's try to get some offense, get a few strikes in.
It's going to get a lot tougher.
Oh, backbreaker. Uh-oh, Finn and Brock.
And now Finn Balor heads up. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Oh, boy, he is ruined. Look out.
He went for it anyways. What the hell?
There he goes.
Uh-oh, we get Lesnar now. You want to toss me? I'm going to toss your ass, Brock.
Uh-oh. Still down, Byron. He's
good. And he's got Suplex City, too. Oh, no. Ow. No! Reversal game is not on point today. There we go. Oh, shit. No! Damn it! Brock! Oh, man. Lesnar ain't fucking around. Brock, you better stay inside. Finn's got a signature. Oh, who am I kidding? No one's pinning Warrior. Oh, my big ass head on the steps. Jesus. Now Brock just gonna deadlift me. Brock? Jesus! Oh my God, Lesnar's just destroying me right now.
Finding himself in some trouble here is Ultimate Warrior.
There we go. Boom!
That'll stop anybody. Just a devastating.
Hold on, who's going down first?
That is exactly what Big Show needed. He has something big planned. What do you think Finn Balor needs to focus on right now? He can't be happy.
Oh, the punch!
To think I almost hit. He goes for the pin.
One, two.
See what kind of response we get. There's an air fall. That would have been a shot.
You thought you were going to get that comeback, Warrior.
He may have discovered his favorite move. He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Go ahead, hit that shit, Ben.
That might be enough. Big Show
using
his speed right there.
Oh, no.
Jeez, look at
well, so much
face.
For the damn comeback.
Can he do it here?
Brock, you got to kick out.
No, Lesnar pounds out just before the referee's hand. Counted three. And we continue. He may be in the best physical condition.
Oh, God. Brock's about to do Suplex City.
Tough situation.
No, but Warrior stops
it.
go, get the clothesline in on Balor. Slamming this man. Come on, Brock. Someone. I'm waiting. Here tonight. There we go. Payback, bitch.
He doesn't appear to be
and now the
to get up here.
Punch to the face of Warrior's busted open. I have busted open the WWE Champion. Brock into the corner. Jesus. Oh, he's going for Suplex City. Oh, no, he's going for those damn power bombs. Oh, my God. The strength of Brock Lesnar is absolutely, like, not even human. Jesus. The triple power bomb to the Big Show. Uh-oh, Finn with the reverse DDT.
Finn Balor never ceases to amaze me. Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Uh-oh, Warrior with the gorilla press. We gotta get up, Big Show. We gotta get up. There we go. Awesome, Warrior. Brock, you fucking thought. Uh-oh, alley-oop. Alley-oop. Yeah, buddy. All right, the big man is now in control.
Big Show to be playing mind games. This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on
Green God.
Street.
And Balor's got a finisher.
Lights up his chest with a chop. Lightning fast.
Oh, my head. What the hell, Big Show? I was fucking. Okay.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Big Show, we gotta do something, man. Balor's got a finisher.
Toss to the outside.
Oh, my face.
To the outside.
Another ring escape.
Looking to gather his thoughts. Bringing it back into the
I don't know what the hell Big Show's doing. Running out of stamina. That's what your big ass is doing.
Starting to take control.
Balor's about to go for coup de grace.
He's going for
son of a bitch.
He's coming for it.
And Lesnar's going for the F5.
Finn Balor is in position.
Oh, no, he hit it. He hit it, Lesnar. Someone better do something.
Just as surprised as you guys are, this is Brock Lesnar's chance.
Uh-oh, Balor putting up a fight. Good God. Oh, shit. Well, I was taking a sip of water. I tried to break it up. Big Show, if you don't... Thank God. Son of a bitch. Brock, come do something about this. Brock. Do something about this, Brock. You just stand in there. I hate you, Brock.
Sidewalk slam with authority.
Warrior and Brock both have damn finishers,
out,
too.
Guys. I agree. He has a
Balor's getting up, though.
And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, they did some big-time damage, Michael.
But Balor's got a finisher, too.
For impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate.
Now I'm going to go ahead and get the taunt.
Game, set, match. This one is over. 19-16. That's how you put an exclamation point.
Damn it, Finn.
This is Finn Balor's match now.
Nope, it's Brock now.
No, he reverses it.
There we go.
Signs of life.
No, you son of a bitch. They keep getting the major reversals on me. I can't do anything.
Trying to get back to his feet here. He's clearly in a bad. This could do it. One, two.
Uh-oh.
The shoulder. What's it going to take?
Warrior almost went down.
Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you. He's making a
statement. No!
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
There we go. Ugh.
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything to
do. Oh! The punch!
This one's over, guys!
What the hell, Big Show? All we had to do was get Warrior down, and we would have won. That's all we had to do was get Warrior down. Brock's about to pick up the win.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Nope, Balor got up. Okay.
Well, the Ultimate Warrior's on the attack. Ain't no stopping him.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, man, what a hit. Knocked right off the apron.
Jesus Christ, I cannot get...
for him to fight back from this.
Well, I cannot get control
get
at all.
To his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Okay, are we just gonna stand here until someone gets up? So that's what's going on.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of
Big
a
Show,
beat,
get
Michael.
Your fucking ass up.
He's not looking good here, Byron. No, he's gotta get up, and he's gotta get up now.
Alright, who are we going after here? Finn? Oh, what the hell?
The great ones always explode when they have the chance.
Of course you do, Finn.
Oh, man, he's
with the damn codebreaker.
He just lost his mind. He misses on that one. Or his eyes even open?
Damn you, Balor, you piece of shit.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I think this guy built this. Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Of course. Shit.
The Big Show is
no!
The Big Show right now. Byron, he may be down for good. That wouldn't surprise me.
Calling him to his feet. It's time for this big ass spear.
If he sticks, that should do it.
Come on, get the pin. Oh,
there's
shit.
Can he do it? He breaks up the pin. Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
No, he reversed the damn punch. Oh my god, these dudes are crazy.
The Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly. And he hits the axe handle.
Ow, my knee. Oh, shit.
This has got to be it.
Oh, ref, that was completely unnecessary.
Work, guys. I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. Not where he wants to be right now. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Oh, no.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up.
Oh, I'm so good at reversing those. What the hell is going on, man? Of course you do, Finn. Of fucking course you do. I can't get a shot in on these dudes. They reverse everything. Show, now's the time to... There you go. Dare I go after him? Yes, I dare.
They should do it right there. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Out of the ring we go.
This doesn't look good for Brock Lesnar. That's like watching someone being manhandled.
Warrior in control. This has been a 20-minute match. And it is still not over.
I'm not sure that this is the best time for Big Show to be playing mind games.
Uh-oh.
One, two. He's got to be at this point.
Look at the look Brock the kicked out.
He can't believe it. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you. When this guy, he's fighting back here. I expected nothing less, Cole. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What the hell? There we go. There we go. Got him. Oh no. Oh no, Suplex City. Brock's taking me to Suplex City. Dear God. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he's going straight for the damn F5 too. Damn it. God, man, this match is going to be the whole first part.
He knows he's in trouble. Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Oh my God. Oh, the spear! Pin him! One, two! That was so close. Why? Why?
This could be it for him, guys.
So damn close.
He's on Dream Street.
Both.
He's not getting up.
Oh my God. Oh my God. One, two, three. I fucking won. Oh my God. That was so lucky. I hit them both to take them down. And your winner, the Big Show. Jesus Christ. What a match.
And the first match of the night comes to an end.
Now we are moving on.
If that matches any.
Ah, oh, shit, I pressed exit. Whatever. Alright, we got a triple threat women's match.
We have triple threat action coming up.
It's a triple threat match, so an attack can come from anywhere.
And we are playing as Tamina against Nikki Cross, who I love. You go, Nikki. And Ember Moon, who is pretty talented, but I'm not too big on her. So let's see how this goes.
Making her way to the ring from Pacific Islands, Tamina. And her opponents, first, from Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross.
Mm-hmm. right, here we go. Both of these women are crazy talented. And I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to win this one. But I did get lucky with Big Show, so we'll see.
And here we go, looking in the ring, only one word comes to mind to describe what we can expect from this triple threat match.
Yeah, taking them both
classic.
Down.
A lot of times, the smart move in a match like this is to sit back in the weeds. Let the other two superstars tear each other apart.
Oh, shit.
Let's see if we get
good God, the swinging sidewalk slam. Ember Moon's OP. Oh, headbutt, headbutt, and headbutt. Girl, uh-oh. That would be a major reversal. And that would be a German suplex.
How's that for
and there ain't jack
is
shit
there
I can do.
The repeat button for this move?
Now oh my God, they're both attack. Coming after me.
Railing by the spine breaker.
Ember going
she's
up to the second. Let me guess, diving her piranha because everyone has that move. No,
she's
drop kick, okay.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
It's been an amazing match up to this point, guys, and from where I sit, any one of these women can win.
Jesus Christ! Dude. Ember, come on, man.
Nice elbow drop there.
Same thing's happening to me again. I can't do jack shit because of major reversal after major reversal.
She better stay right where she is.
Nikki, see, you could have helped me, but you fucked up, so.
Oh, yeah, here's Nikki Cross. We're looking at complete domination here. Not so fast. Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about. Just a little misstep.
What are you doing, Nikki? What you doing, girl? Ember's got a signature, by the way. I just noticed. I definitely pressed X, but okay, game. Alright, whatever you say.
And she's back in the ring now.
Uh-oh. Woo! Damn it! Aw, come on, guys! Jesus. Oh, no, the leg drop.
And now she's on the offensive.
Ember's got a signature.
She's starting to stagger a bit. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Not surprising, Cole. When you're in the ring with two of the best women on the roster, you're going to take a few lumps. That's just the way it is.
This was bound to happen eventually, guys. Her opponent
I mean, is
just
that
too
all
talented
that necessary.
Let her walk all over her for this entire match.
There we go. There we go. And Samoan drop.
On the attack.
Come on, Ember. Get your ass in here.
Oh, man,
nope.
Right
not today. Oh, the DDT.
Looks like her chances of winning this match.
Knee.
Well, a triple threat.
There we go. There we go. We got it. We got it.
But I'm not so sure.
Come on.
She had money. She's taking
quite
a beating.
And the fall away Samoan drop.
This could be it. Fighting to get back to her feet here. She's just taking.
Oh, no. I was going for the damn super kick. Jesus. Fisherman driver, good God.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. Whatever happens, it's not gonna be good. I can tell you that. A quick finish. Can she do it? And she kicks out.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
And she comes up short.
Damn it.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move. You can see
nah, not today, Nikki. Super kick!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Come on, come on.
This has gotta be it.
One, two.
Shoulder got up. Think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count. Wow, what's it going to take?
I was not expecting Nikki Cross to kick out.
that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
She's absolutely off her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
Well, I still think she has the best shot at winning this match.
Oh, just back and forth across the ring.
Her opponent here tonight.
Good, yeah.
Byron, can she even get back?
The knee. There we go.
Does she even know where she is right now?
Okay, let's stay in control.
Tamina is in position. She doesn't want to get up.
Nope. Oh, I saw her coming at me. I tried to catch her. Oh, the major reversal.
Emotionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably
wondering
what she's got herself into right about now.
She's got your crazy ass out of here,
guys. Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She's not looking very good right now, guys. She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Ooh, into the ring post.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Double axe handle. Boom.
The ring now.
Oh, the big boot. Here we go. And the backbreaker. Now I'm just gonna stretch her ass. Oh shit. No Ember. Oh fuck. Not
she's
good.
Still not moving.
Not.
I don't think she can
not
recover from this hole.
Great move. She's going for the cover.
No. 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 No.
Very nice. Look at her go. She's got to find a way to get up here, guys. That won't be
oh,
easy.
Oh no.
Given the beating she's taken so far.
I have a chance to reverse. I have a chance. Here comes the eclipse. Oh god.
She should stay where she is.
I totally reverse that.
This is it.
Whatever,
this
game.
Is her
whatever you say. Uh-oh. Nikki. Nikki with the swing. Oh no! Ember reverses! Into the small package! One! Oh.
Is based on the concept of
come on, Tamina, we got signature. Get your ass up. I think Tamina's knocked out. There we go. Jesus Christ.
And she comes up with a big counter. You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Get her, Nikki. Get her. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Pretty good here. She may not even know where she is, leaving her.
Oh, Nikki's still fighting back, though. As long as she can stay in control until I get back up, we're good.
She's probably wondering. She's got the shoulders down. Not enough to end this
yeah,
one. She's still in this one. Oh, man, she's rolling now. She's taking a while to get up here. I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She's licking her chops.
I think she should stay down. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Oh, Nikki was faster.
Really big time here, guys. Of course she has goals. She's getting destroyed.
What the? Yeah, okay. I don't know. I feel like I'm pressing it right on time, but the game says no.
Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
No. Oh, God.
Oh! The end may be near.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And the fall-away Samoan drop.
From Tamina. That's how you impress the WWE Universe. That might
one, two, three, and your winner, Tamina Snuka. That's two for two.
Here is your winner, Tamina.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
You know, it didn't happen often, but
I guess we're only having three matches since that first one lasted so long. Or three matches for
Don't
part
move.
One. And
match.
Look
Coming
at what we got here, guys. We have Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens versus Sabu and the Sandman. The ECW originals have returned, and that's who we're playing as. Fuck yes. This is gonna that I would actually love to see that match in real life. You know, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens, they were in CZW and Ring of Honor. Well, especially CZW, they know a little bit about hardcore. They know more about hardcore than ECW. Here we go, the ECW Originals versus Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn. Good God, let's do this.
Both legal men are in the ring.
Jesus, a Rough Rider right off the bat. Sabu ain't playing around.
Tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage. Better be watching this match with a notepad in hand.
Oh, slap to the chest, hurricanrana.
It's done. And here we go.
Ooh, nope, springboard drop kick.
The Rocky Mountains.
I was expecting the hurricanrana, but Sabu thought differently. Uh-oh. And the leg drop bulldog. Sabu is full of leg drops, you know that.
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Come on, Kevin. Step it up, boy.
We have a duo here that will continue to move up the tag team.
Oh, another Rough Rider.
He can dial things up.
There we go. Kevin Owens getting that reversal.
I really don't think that's what he's thinking of at the moment.
And immediately tagging in Sami Zayn. Oh, Kevin. Oh, what a dick. Nope.
He catches him off guard with that.
Oh
amazing.
My God. Am I just pressing the same buttons, or does he have all the same moves? Like, what's going on here? Uh-oh. Pile driver, Jesus. Here we go. And the Lion Salt.
This has to be it. That creates a big opening here.
Not what I wanted you to do, Sabu, but okay.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
There we go. See if we can hit it. Oh, there it is. back drop. Uh-oh. Or back suplex. Uh-oh. And the leg drop.
What a tag team maneuver.
Ref, turn the fuck around.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
No,
ah, Sammy kicking out. Okay. Maybe you and your boy Kevin need to do a little bit better, Sammy. What you think about that? No, Mr. Owens. You thought. Uh-oh. What's he doing? The elbow! And you know the Sandman ain't here to mess around. He's here to fight. Oh, the fist drop. These two guys are caught off guard. Oh, the middle fingers by the Sandman.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Jesus. Uh-oh. Kevin Owens coming back, though.
No.
Oh, my God. Sandman and Sabu are just pumped up,
dude.
What are we doing? Uh-oh. The hammer lock.
Appreciates your unconditional
Russian leg sweep.
Here's a chance to win this. Come on, Kevin Owens, you can do this.
Why? What the fuck are? I swear the Irish whip is really annoying.
Back in from the floor.
Uh-oh. Couldn't even get me to the turnbuckle, Kevin. You should be ashamed. And here we go. Can we hit it again? Oh, and switching it up. Back suplex and leg drop.
What a tag team maneuver. Things aren't going so well for Kevin Owens.
Don't even get in here, Sammy. Kevin kicking out, okay.
Look at the look on his face, Cole. He can't believe it.
It don't matter though, Kevin. You're done. You and your boy are done. Look at the health difference right now. Finally, Kevin Owens getting some offense. Good God. Took you long enough. That's where you fucked up, Big Kev. Oh! I don't even know what his, what is his signature? Hold up. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah. Fuck it. One! Ref, that was such a slow count, my dude.
He has him right where he wants him. He's almost got him.
Oh, here we go. And the lion salt. Go for the pin. One, two, three. And your winners in a complete shutdown match. Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn should be ashamed, man. They could not get in control for one single second. ECW original showing up and
here are your winners, Sam Boone and the Saint Man, the original.
ECW original
right
showing
there.
Up
That's
and
a big win
taking
right
out
anytime you can pin another
some
WWE
of the top
your shoulders to the mat for
two
the three count,
wrestlers in the world.
I'd be curious
just
to see
like
how
that.
This win impacts the rest of the tag team division.
But we're going to have to end this one here because that first match lasted so long. But so this is the end of part one, but remember to tune in for part two coming up very, very soon. And remember, guys, if you enjoy my content, leave a like, comment, and or subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And as always, thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time, and peace.